there was a darkness there, there's a past there that you don't know about, and I always appreciated that in his acting, and it also, it seems, bled into the way that he chose his roles and chose the films that he ended up in. I mean, films like Love, Liza that are very, very dark in their material and tone, but are somehow the most lovable and compelling experiences in watching films.